Just before I do this extravaganza, my brother referred to, I just want to say that when Ben was a young teenager, I used to tell him that the main job of a mother is to embarrass her children. And that I thought I was doing a pretty good job of that. In that vein, I'm about to try and entertain you by murdering a Billy Joel hit from the 1970s, so no one of under 30 will know this tune. And I've rewritten the lyrics for the occasion, so please bear with me. I can't even see where Ben is. He's hiding. Oh, is that? Okay, please, play the track. It's wedding o'clock on Saturday, the marriage of our Grace and Ben. They're a handsome young pair, despite his lack of hair, and together they're 10 out of 10. I'm singing this song, I'm no piano man, but I've now got you here all locked in. I'm so sorry to state that I don't sound that great, but you'll just have to bear it and grin. If you're quiet and quiet my singing voice, I shall just do the best that I can. That's my plan. Grace, you're the daughter I never had. You're beautiful, caring and kind. Right in, besides me and my kin, it's clear Ben you found quite a find. Oh, Ben actually asked me to sing to you, or I wouldn't have dared write this song, it would have been wrong. They met at work in a restaurant, the one that was used for first dates. Their connection took long to become that much stronger, so it's been, well, a bloody long wait. We've had births, deaths and marriages whilst awaiting these two to decide. But it's been a ride, oh yeah, side by side, it's been a ride. Then at Fishworks Eatery some years ago, Jeff and I were enchanted by Grace. We hinted to Ben and repeat it again. Could this be both the time and the place? When they met, Ben, he loved someone else, you know. 'Twas a puppy he'd lately acquired. Grace feared he might leave her for this golden retriever. Love a man, love his dog was required. Taking that dog to the park wasn't that much on the lark for Grace. More of that later. They moved in together before too long and began to look after their zoo. A dog and a cat add some reptiles to that, plus they now have a beehive or two. The bees are quite happy and humming, and the honey has now started coming. Acupuncture's what Grace really loves to do. The studying's taken some years. She sticks needles in all, the long, short and the tall, and their pain and their stress disappears. Then Dylan, I must again mention, oh, at the start, he caused them some tension. He pulled Grace's arms into another dimension, but he now obeys, almost always. You're a pretty good crowd for a Saturday, with friends from the near and the far. Whether you came by train or by car or by plane, in our eyes you are shining stars. Never beat, drink, everyone. My daughter-in-law and my son. Let your hair down, the party's almost begun. Only another 18 verses. You sparkle. Make the most and above all have fun. A baby or two, hope they'll be just like you. Now my work here tonight's almost done. Mother, I see that shine through. The Irish, the Jew, it's a new kind of stew. Serving up fish start through. So what is next on their agenda? Let them know what you might recommend. They won't listen. I've sung you my song, I'm no piano man. Lovely kids, you are a man and wife. Got a glass. Grace and Ben, a wonderful life.